Salt is a critical nutrient in poultry farming. Every farmer hates cannibalism, yes, but there's a solution for that. The amount of salt you add for broilers is not the same amount as you add for layers and breeders. Please avoid too much salt. Add the required amount of salt for strong eggshells. Appetite improves. Trust me, this is so helpful for the well-being of your birds. Welcome to Bernard Farms for poultry tips and ideas for sustainable agriculture. Stay tuned. Here we are going to talk on how to add salt and the amount of salt you should add, because this is the most important part and you must be careful. Why? Because too little salt causes problems to your chickens, like the effect of poor egg production. We will get deep into the deficiency later in the video. And also, too much salt has its own effect as well. That's why I'm saying you must be very careful. It must be balanced. So the recommended salt levels in poultry diets varies with the type of production you are doing. So listen careful. When you are keeping broilers, you add 0.5 to 0.6% of sodium chloride in your chicken feed. Don't be confused here with the term sodium chloride is the same as salt. I know calculations may be a bit confusing to some of us, so let me try put it in simple ways. So 0.5% of salt is 200 kilograms of feed is equals to 0.5 kgs or 500 grams of salt. Meaning to say, in every 100 kilograms of feed, the amount of salt you add is 500 grams. And on layers, add 0.4% of sodium chloride to your feed, that is 400 grams of salt is 200 kilograms of feed. And for breeders, you add 0.3% of salt on a ratio of 300 grams of salt is 200 kilograms of feed. Please note that when it comes for chicks, it's recommended you add 0.1% of salt. The levels must be lower to avoid kidney stress. If you want best results, I prefer you use the right ratio and mix the feed and salt till you are sure your mix is balanced. Let's look on the importance of salt to your chickens. So the first point is that they will increase the amount of water intake to counter the problem of dehydration. Salt is extremely important for proper reproductive health, and your birds gain better weight. Why? Because salt increases appetite, therefore encourages your chicken to eat more. Also, salt works to prevent diseases, and egg production is also improved. It helps regulate fluid balance and muscle activity. Salt is essential for producing hydrochloric acid in the stomach, which works for digestion. And lastly, on the importance, the eggshell quality improves. And please make sure there is always clean water for your chickens to manage salt balance. And the other way around, salt can be toxic to your birds when you overdose them. Yes, excessive amount of salt can be harmful for sure, potentially leading to salt poisoning. And it can kill your birds by causing kidney damage, causing of diseases like coccidiosis, water dropping, reduces feed efficiency. So avoid too much salt and stick to the correct mixing ratio I gave you. Last but not least, you can use balanced commercial feed already as salt. But if you formulate your own feed, make sure you add the recommended amount of salt in your feed. And also, salt can be used as disinfectant in the chicken house when you prepare for new batch of birds. That's all for today's video. Thank you for your love and support. If you like the video, please subscribe, like, and share. See you on the next one. Peace, love, and light.